No, of course not. We don't even have that for life in general, so I don't think the internet's going to be different from that. We've been trying to create guidelines, you know, like, and being here in at the UN, we've been trying to get human rights guide for the internet. I think we can try, but definitely it won't be established and be taken seriously by most people, really.